Hey everyone, welcome back to another golf video. We are back out here at Texas Golf Center today, and hopefully today we do a little bit better than we did last time, because last time we were awful. Today we are going to shoot from the blacks, and today we have 150 yards to the hole. Today we are gonna try to see if we can break 40. So 40, being that this is a par 3 9-hole course, would be 27. So 40 is quite an achievement for us. About 180 yards or so. So let's see if we can do better. Hey, squirrel. Thank you.
between those two trees.
Here we are, hole number three, the one where we always lose balls on. Usually we shoot from the blues over there. Today we're shooting from the blacks. So, wish us luck.
There we go. Look at that.
Four. This is a par 3-4, 282 yards.
I think part of it is the wind. Closer. I really think it's the wind. Maybe hindered from where Sam was standing.
Sure.
because you went too fast.
Yards, but cross water, so thank you.
shot of the day.
Oh,
what was that?
Pitching wedge.
Pitching wedge.
There.
That's two balls I lost. There you go.
everything you're done is 41%.
Well guys, thanks for watching another video. I actually have created a second channel called Let's Try for Bogey that I'm going to be posting most of the golf videos on. I'm going to be posting them on both channels until maybe a month or so, until the other channel people start to know. So if you like the golf stuff, go to that channel, because it won't be on my main channel for very much longer. So just a heads up. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.